It all flashes over to snow and begins to accumulate throughout northeast Wisconsin, turns windy with falling temperatures throughout the afternoon. Now, let's have at it. How much snow are we talking about between now and tomorrow night? Well, it's a little cold, Bonnie, and it's snowy, of course, and the snowless season of 2002-2003 seems to have finally ended. You're looking over my shoulder.